Hello and welcome to a quick nine we picked up at Meadows Golf Course. We played the back nine. It's a beautiful day. I'm sorry I don't have any drone footage or warm-up footage for this, but hope you enjoy. Hole 10.
I lost it on the way down. But I'm pretty sure you're rough right.
Not horrible.
I can stand up. That's one way to do it, right? Well, it was not great, but it'll play.
Here's Tyler's first shot. He's about 120 yards from the pin. He hits a great ball.
Oh, are you kidding me? Okay, I'm on.
And he rolls on.
He's got Mikey with about 80 to the pin off his drive. Hoping he can get a little bit closer than me.
Get up there. Oh, he's just short.
Got Mikey just off the green, me just on.
And Mikey closes it out. Nice. nice.
Good finish.
Hole 11. So unfortunately, Mikey and I went OB, but we were able to retrieve the balls pretty easy. And Mikey shorts it.
We got mine here. Hopefully I can make it over this bunker.
He has to beat me.
Stay up. I rolled down. I did make it over the bunker.
But I'm not on the green. Mikey up and on. Well, same shot as me. Hanging out over here. Let's see if we can do a little better.
Up and on.
Tyler shot for double bogey.
Well,
triple it is.
Yep.
Fuck.
Hole 12.
A little right, but should be safe.
Yeah, that'll work. That's fun. I at least make it across, right?
Yeah.
I'm standing.
Here's my second shot. About 300 yards. And still have to cross over water to get there. So I'm gonna lay up about 200 yards out.
Oh boy. You're not in the sand. I'm dropping here with Mikey.
Because
I couldn't find either, but I'm taking a stroke penalty for it.
Nice ball. do.
So we got Mikey here, 200 to the front of the green. You have your
five
hybrid.
He might have towed that a little bit right.
We got 128 to front. Pin's kind of close to the front. I'm gonna wait for him real quick. It's a good swing.
He's long.
He's long?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Messed it up again.
Your practice swings are really nice.
So what Tyler did back there, I'm gonna do with him. I went out, I'll drop where he is.
Well, you're across.
I'm across.
I'm gonna try again.
All right.
I suck.
There it is.
A knuckleball, but.
You're on.
Thank God.
Yeah, Mikey about 50 away. He's got a 60 in hand.
Oh, that looks pretty darn good. Oh, what a shot, bud.
Thank you.
Tyler, coming in. He's a pretty steep putt downhill. He hits it good. It's looking great. Oh, what a putt.
Yeah, Mikey. This is a great chip. He stuck really well.
Oh, just off the cup. Not bad, though.
Missed it, never in the zone after a miss.
If you stuck it out all the way to the end, I appreciate you watching it. Hope you leave a like, comment, and subscribe. We'll see you for the next video tomorrow.